my country, Mexico, we have this problem, and it's exactly copy-paste in all over the world, I have to say. It's only about education, as Mandela said, education, 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 education. This is the key point for us. When you provide the information and good education to your kids, they will not have these problems when they grow up. This is a fact. So in Mexico, and I'm going to Ecuador, I told you, next month, and Panama, Argentina, all Latin America, we have the same problem in Africa. And if you go to Europe, you will find also this problem. But people keep quiet, because really they don't want. Sometimes they say it's a shame, sometimes they say, well, you know, it's not a big issue, and they just suffering all their lives. And traveling all over the world, I find out something very, very, very important. We have machos all over the world. It's not only in Mexico. I grew up thinking that macho is only in Mexico. Macho Mexicano. No. We have machos in Australia, New Zealand.
Please explain machos.
Macho is like masculine. Very, like very great. You know this. You know macho, macho man. Everywhere. Switzerland, Russia, well, of course, there are. So it's this kind of behavior that is part of our genes, I think so. So it's something that in my office, when a couple came and oh, we want to find out why we are pregnant, I said, good. So we will start with you. And they go, they don't want, of course. Because why I will spend so much time review and having tests with my patient when it's only one test for me? What? So what? Very cheap. So this is the point for me that we have to have a better education. We have, as NGOs, in many, many countries, we have a free time in the media as a duty when they start a channel, a TV channel, or radio channel, but they didn't promote it. So look for this free time for NGOs and universities in your local media or national media, so you can promote campaigns to avoid this kind of problem. They will never tell you that they can give it to you free time. So this is, and I hope so that we can do a very good campaign for Latin America and other countries. And as a doctor, very weird, very, very, very weird that we can find a pharmaceutical that our residents. But doing this campaign to support the community for nothing, putting a lot of money, really